We have 8 teams who are forward and ready to go. We have Nobles against the start line, we're looking good. In lane 1, coming ahead, we have George. In 2, we have Harold. In 3, we have Boris. In 4, we have Rosie. In 5, we have Pam. Oh, Bettingham Hamlin. In 6, we have Victoria. And in 7, the favourite is Oink. And in 8, we have Rupert. This is just allowing things to settle. So other orders. And they're off. It's a good start. Rupert down the box well.